and trying to bridge the...
I interview with former President Trump. This week, he hosted his second annual Global Initiative Forum in New York. question. I mean, again, we see more of it, but this is what we said. We asked you if you could wind up doing more good as a former president than as a president. And you said, only if I live a long time.
Yeah, that's true.
How do you rate, compare the powers of being in office? I interview with former President Trump.
As part of the conference, Mr. Clinton agreed to his first one-on-one interview ever on Fox News Sunday.
Thank you. Oh,